Question is given, x square is equal to 5+ y, y square is equal to 5+ x. We have to find out the value of x and y here. How we can find out? Let's see solution. First, what is given? X square is equal to 5+ y. This is equation number 1. Next one is y square is equal to 5+ x. This is equation number 2. Now we can do here one thing. We can subtract equation 1 minus 2. So we are doing here equation 1 minus 2. Right? Now equation 1, that is x square is equal to 5+ y. And equation 2, that is y square is equal to 5+ x. Now we have to subtract this one. Then we will get here x square minus y square. X square minus y square is equal to 5 minus 5, 0, y minus x, y minus x. So we can write this x square minus y square plus x in this side minus y is equal to 0. Right? Now, x square minus y square. We know the formula of a square minus b square is equal to a plus b and a minus b. Right? Using this formula here, we will get x plus y times x minus y plus x minus y is equal to 0. Now x plus y, x minus y plus x minus y. So we can take x minus 1 common. When we are taking x minus y common, x minus y. Left term, that is x plus y plus 1, right, is equal to 0. Now we have two term, x minus y times x plus y plus 1 is equal to 0. So we got here two equation. First one is x minus y is equal to 0. Therefore we can say x minus y equal to 0. Therefore x is equal to y, right? This is equation number 3. Next equation, that is x plus y plus 1. X plus y plus 1 is equal to 0. Now, from equation 1, we can write from equation 1, that is x square is equal to 5+ y. This is from equation 1 given. From equation 1. Now, we can write this. X square is equal to 5+ y here y. So we x is equal to y from equation 3. So we can write y is equal to x here. So 5+ x. We can write here from equation 3. Now x square minus x minus 5 is equal to 0. Now, so here coefficient of x square, that is a, is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 1, and c is equal to minus 5. Now we have to find out the value of x. So we can say x is equal to formula minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Now is equal to minus b minus 1 plus minus b square. That is minus 1 square minus 4 times a times minus 5 divided by 2 is equal to, now minus minus plus, so it will become plus here. 1 plus minus. Minus 1 square, that is 1 square. And then minus 4 times 1, that is minus 4. Again times minus 5. So 5 for the 20. So it will become plus 20. Because minus minus plus. Divided by 2. Now, so we can write here is equal to 1 plus minus square root of 1 plus 20, that is 21 divided by 2. Now, we have equation that is x plus y plus 1. We already got this equation x plus y plus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, we can say x is equal to here minus y and minus 1. Now, from 2, from equation 2, from equation 2, y square is equal to 5 plus x, right? Now, y square is equal to 5 plus value of x minus 1, minus y minus 1. So, we can write here minus y minus 1. Therefore, y square is equal to 5 minus y minus 1, right? Therefore, y square minus 4, 5 minus 1, that is 4. So we can write this y square minus 4 plus y is equal to 0. Or in proper term, we can write y square plus y minus 4 is equal to 0. Now, again here we are checking coefficient of y square, that is a is equal to 1, b is equal to 1, c is equal to minus 4. Now we are doing b is equal to 2 minus b plus minus b square minus 4c upon 2a. Now minus b, value of b, that is 1. So minus 1 plus minus b square. B square, that is 1 square minus 4 times a times c, that is minus 4 divided by 2 is equal to minus 1 plus minus 1 square, that is 1 minus minus plus, so it will become plus 4 for the 16 divided by 2 is equal to minus 1 plus minus 16 plus 1 17, square root of 17 divided by 2. Now this is the value of y. Now we got two value of x and two value of y, so we can say here x1 and y1 is equal to x1 is 1 plus square root of 21 divided by 2. This is the value of x1, and value of y1, that is minus 1 plus square root of 17 divided by 2. This is the value of x1 and y1. Now x2 and y2 is equal to 1 minus square root of 21 divided by 2, and value of y2, that is minus 1 minus square root of 17 divided by 2. So this is the value of x1 y1, and this is the value of x2 y2. We got value of x, that is 1 plus minus square root of 21 divided by 2, and value of y, that is minus 1 plus minus square root of 17 divided by 2. So this is two value of x1 and y1 we got here. Thank you.